gravestone. No doubt a berserker awaits.
Sir, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I've heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
I look like you.
In what way?
Like, bigger. And do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
It means you've got the strength of a god no matter what, lad. But if you want the physique of one, you'd better start picking heavy things up and putting them back down.
The Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Father, why do I look like you?
In what way?
Like, bigger. When do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
Means you've got the strength of a god no matter what, lad. But if you want the physique of one, you'd better start picking heavy things up and putting them back down. Did I ever tell the truth how I made a small fortune in Asgard? Once, Baldur arranged for every archer in the city to open fire on him. He took bets on how many arrows could be lodged in his body until the sheer weight of them made him fall down. Ha!
That's awful.
Oh, no, no. He was laughing the whole time. And mine was the closest guess. 446 arrows exactly.
That's horrible. You better not tell that story in front of Freya.
Yes, lad. Because I've suddenly taken leave of my senses.
Just saying.
Lovely crystal work and those elven gifts you found. I'll be happy to pay you for them. How can I help? Dane's legacy. It's said that once drawn, it can't be sheathed until it takes a life. Bit of an exaggeration. Whatever you need, I'll create. I am, as always, at your service. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Need something? That ought to hurt him. May it strike true. Cool. Their deaths will be painless-ish. No need to thank me. At your service. Just checking in on me?
Back to Midgard?
There's work to be done. Atreus, we stumbled across some raider camps on the frozen lake. Thought it might be worth clearing them out. Also what? We could always explore Fjordalund's outpost. And cover more about my beloved Sigrun.
You softy. Yeah, let's go.